Hi, I'm Chetan Kapoor and I want to discuss today about New Gurgaon. New Gurgaon is a great location in Gurgaon, completely secluded from existing Gurgaon, from Ambience Mall to Rajiv Chowk. This is an area you touch immediately after crossing the new Khidki-Dola toll near the Hyatt Hotel. I want to talk about New Gurgaon because many of my investors are talking and asking me where is the best location to get higher capital appreciation and regular rental income in the future. So I want to discuss everything about New Gurgaon. Today I want to talk about Gurgaon, which all sectors are part of New Gurgaon. So if you crossing the toll immediately after Khidki-Dola, you have Sector 77, Sector 78, Sector 79, 79A, 80, 81, 82, and on the right hand side of the highway, you have Sector 82A, 83, 84, all the way to 95B. This is comprises about 28 sectors in total, which is called New Gurgaon. It starts from NH8 and it finishes up all the way to Patodi Road and at the intersection of Dwarka Expressway. New Gurgaon, surprising to many people, is almost 30% occupied today. Yes, 30% is already occupied. Vatika, DLF, Bestech, SS had delivered so many projects and lot many people are living there. Approximately about 22,000 people are already living in New Gurgaon. These people are secluded in a separate part of Gurgaon, which is very close to Manesar, an industrial belt of Rewari, Bhiwari, Nimrana and Bawal. Surprising, these people are also working in Udyog Vihar, Cyber City, but they choose to live in a quiet, good community of New Gurgaon. The top developers here are Vatika, SS, Bestech, DLF, Oris, Emar, Supertech, Godrej, etc. There are good amount of residential catchment here. The apartments start from 4,000 rupees a square feet and they go as high as 8,000 rupees a square feet. The retail community are doing the best growth here. Vatika delivered a project in the year 2011. Is now been selling at 3 times as it was sold earlier. So if you're an investor, retail is the right area for you to invest, where you can get excellent appreciation and good rental income. Because compared to Golf Course Road extension, the prices in New Gurgaon are very, very cheap. So investors, attention, focus in New Gurgaon. There are also good service apartment blocks, many affordable housing, and most importantly, the connection which New Gurgaon will eventually have to ISBT, to metro connectivity to existing Dwarka and all the residential catchment of Dwarka Expressway. New Gurgaon is the right place for you to invest, and if you want to know more, if you're interested in site visit or if you want to know the right commercial properties to invest, contact Golden Bricks and we will guide you the best. Thank you for watching this video.